Dean Holland was riding Headingley in race one. Entering the home straight, Headingley fell badly, sending Dean Holland falling forwards onto the track. It appears the horse then rolled over him. The incident also brought down Time to Rumble, ridden by Alana Kelly, but they both got up afterwards. The race meet was immediately cancelled. Dean Holland didn't appear to regain consciousness, and the air ambulance was called to treat him at the scene.